Collective improvisation really is when you have a bunch of other horns improvising with you, and you know we're all playing melodies, and you know it's like we're all dancing together from a melodic aspect. Taking a solo by yourself, you just have the rhythm section supporting you. But you know, from my state of mind, I'm still, you know, it's just less people to listen to. It's still always collective improvisation to me, you know, because if I have, you know, a drummer, a bass player, and a piano player back there, I'm basing my improvisation off of what they're doing. And especially with New Orleans drumming, a lot of those drummers, they listening and inflecting into the conversation. You know what I'm saying? You're like, they're not gonna be quiet. That's the noisy guy in the back. That's always got something to say. And I'm allowing him to be in the conversation because I like drummers, you know? And so there's always a conversation going on with me. But, you know, collective improvisation and its general sense that people think of it is more thinking about when you have a group of horns doing a melody dance, I call it, together.